So far, this is the one who is the only one that showed up. It's little Joe. Hopefully, I'll get a lot of video. I don't know how long this video will be. But he showed up not too long ago. He showed up like literally a few minutes ago, a few seconds ago, I should probably say. So it's Christmas Eve. And he's not getting so close. He did last night. Hopefully he will, but don't know for sure if he will or not. He's right there. You are a beautiful cat. Yes, you are. And from the size of him, I don't know if you guys can. He'd probably be about the same age as Nikki and Angel. I need to live with my beautiful love in West Virginia. So I'm guessing that he is around the same age as them, give or take a little. Same age. Maybe a month or two younger. I don't know. But so far, he's the only one that showed up. Don't know where Safira is. Hopefully she is somewhere. But I don't know where she's at. He showed up alone today. Well, tonight, actually, since it is getting dark. Tell probably. It's not quite as dark as it was last night when Safira showed up, but it's getting there probably. So earlier, like just a little while ago, before he showed up actually, I ended up coming out to get, I ended up going in to get these gloves from the Humane Society of the United States. I don't know how well you guys can see it, but he's going off. Where are you going, buddy? Meow. But yeah, it kind of feels like I kind of maybe cracked my knee a little bit. And yeah. But there he goes. There's little Joe coming back. At least I hope he's gonna be back for good. Well, maybe not for good, but you know. There's a van that goes by, as you can see. It's definitely darker than it was. when he first showed up, and there he goes. I don't know how well you guys can see him, but there's little Joe again. See how beautiful he is. Let's see if we can see. I'm doing it with my phone, so see how beautiful he is. How majestic he is. That he looks. It's okay, little Joe. There's that meow of his. It's okay, buddy. I don't know if you guys heard that, but he meowed a little bit. Not just now, but like a little while ago. Maybe I can get him to come a little closer if I meow. See, adorable. And I love how their eyes glow like that. You know, you guys see how his eyes glow like that? I love it. You know, see how beautiful he is. I mean, I know you guys may not be able to see him all that well because it's getting dark. But yeah, earlier when I was coming out, I stepped on the second step. The one my foot's on. And I tried getting both feet on the second step, but my left foot kind of slipped off the second step and landed on the front, the third step down there, and I kind of came crashing down a little bit, and my knee was bent all the way, like all the way under me as I fell, kind of. And I felt like a little cracking sound. Like I felt a little bit of cracking in my knee. So yeah, my knee now hurts a lot worse than it already was. So it's a little more sore, and I don't know if... There you are, Saphira! There you are! I was hoping I'd see you. There's Saphira, everybody. Hey, Saphira. Where have you been? I was worried about you. Starting to worry about you. Yes, you! Are you little Miss Diva now? Only showing up when it suits you after I get worried sick about you? Yes, I started to worry about you. Where are you going? And there they go. I don't know if how well you guys can see them, but you know, there they go off into the distance. So I don't know if we'll get to see them again tonight.